Good evening, Londonderry, and welcome to our 17th season of Concerts on the Common. Thanks for coming. My name is Stephen Lee, this is my wife Julie, and this is Larry Casey, and we're with the Londonderry Arts Council.
So, Concerts on the Common is brought to you by the Londonderry Arts Council. Please visit us at concertsonthecommon.org for our schedule and links to performers' websites where you can hear some of your music as well. And you can friend us on Facebook. We put up photos and timely info every week, and this is our main channel of communication for everyone. And we receive hits from over 1,100 followers. So next week we have Jimmy Connor, country western performer, and that'll be a good show. But I want to share with you that, showing my bias tonight, this Bruce and his band are my favorites every year, and you're in for a great, great evening of music. Sit back, have a good time, we're in for a great show.
Thank you so much, and thank you for inviting us, folks. We have not been here 17 years, but I think we've been here 7 or 8, and thank you, Stephen, Julie, and your staff, and the Arts Council for inviting us back yet once again. We do have a new CD out we're very excited to tell you about right now. It is here tonight, obviously. We're even going to give a few away with some trivia questions a little bit later on. But see my wife, Michelle, over here. She also has her amazing guitar string jewelry and other crafts for you to check out. So right now we're going to run through a bunch of the tunes on the new CD. This first one is called Caught in the Middle. When we say caught in the middle, say it right back at us, okay? A little call and response. You'll feel it. One, two, three. I try to be honest and be fair. I got friends on both sides of the equation. That's the situation I can't win. When I offer my opinion, somebody's getting mad. I'm not one who's diplomatic, 'cause I've been hurt so bad. Here we go. I can't express my point of view. What's this poor old man to do? I'm caught in the middle, caught in the middle. I'm caught in the middle, caught in the middle. I should be a man and take a stand, but I need to make a living. Can't understand why I'm always caught in the middle. It happened when my neighbor left his wife, have his friends, his Spanish from Canada. Can't stop picking one against the other. That's a sure way to lose both friends. Now I suggested closure, but he said she said that. Now there's two grown people fighting over who should keep the cat. I can't express my point of view. What's this poor old man to do? I'm caught in the middle, caught in the middle, caught in the middle, caught in the middle. I should be a man and take a stand, but I need to think a little. I can't understand why I'm always caught in the middle. I'm torn about my taxes, I pay twice on my car. Well, I'm torn about where I reside, the city or the countryside. Most I try to please, you're always taking this too far. Here we go. I can't express my point of view. What's this poor old man to do? I'm caught in the middle, I'm caught in the middle. I should be a man and take a stand.
Oh, yeah. Welcome,
Will, can I get a little of David in my monitor? I don't really hear his voice. Talk a little bit, David.
One, two, three.
Yeah, he's not in there at all.
One, two. Check, 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 check. One, two.
There it is, coming up, coming up.
Okay.
All right, nice. All right. All right, so we're going to slow it down with this second song. But once again, I'm sticking to the record right here. This is called Borrow Time, and this is the title cut. Pete starts it off. You know, sometimes I get tongue-tied. I try to explain how I'm thankful to still be above ground. Pain and trouble follow me around. Now I always will live every day like I'm living my life. I'll take nothing for granted, and I learn.
Oh,
gentlemen, borrow time. All right.
Appreciate it.
You're just rolling in. Welcome to Londonderry Common. Great to be back here. What a wonderful day for music. Thanks for inviting us. We're the Bruce Marshall Group, here for our CD release party in the state of New Hampshire. Will, can I just get a little bit more vocal monitor? Whoa, yeah. I said, hey, now. Whoa, yeah. Here's a song that's getting some airplay for us on a station called WMWV up in North Conway. This is called Flat Tire Show. Londonderry now, so you can stay here and drive by. I'm feeling something, a cold wind toward the swamps of New Orleans. Well, just forget that new black dress, roll on some bold blue jeans. I don't want to fight, I don't want to scuffle. All I want is a flat tire shuffle. Just tweak my left leg muscle. I'll put you all through that. is a song I co-wrote with my wife, Michelle. It is kind of an appropriate song for us. It's called Short on Cash. So you know what that means? You gotta go buy jewelry. No, no, it's a joke. We bought a house a little while ago, so we wrote this song called Short on Cash. Check it out.
We all got our woes. These days it gets tough to satisfy aching bones. I wish that I was working, and I just wouldn't need just another victim of all that corporate greed. It's another bump that we'll get over, we'll take it all in stride. She said, now son, you listen to me, sit down by my side. Short on cash. Well, it's the same old story. Here's my American dream. Turn into a nightmare. It's such a tragic scene. I open up my paper. You know the trouble I see. Everybody's worried. You see the shining sea. It's another bump that we'll get over. Take it all in stride. She said, now son, you listen to me. Sit down by my side. Well, I ain't giving you no lies. I ain't talking trash. We ain't never been poor, baby. Get your short on cash. Yeah, I sat down and I contemplated on what she said. Was I really justified leaving home this bed? Well, just my mind froze.
Come on, David. Talking about our careers, which have gone on quite a while, and they always tell you got to pay your dues in music. Well, we think we might have overpaid our dues, and we can prove it to you because we're the only act that's ever opened, played the Orpheum Theater in Boston and Buzzy's Pub and Grub in Lynn, Mass on the same night. Okay, so we have cred to play this song right now. This is called "Overpaid My Dues," going out to any musicians in the house tonight, and it's also on the new record. Thank you. The guitar, ladies and gentlemen. He's just getting warmed up. Welcome, everybody, for just joining us on a beautiful night for music. We are the Bruce Marshall Group, and happy to be here, I think, for our seventh year. Thank you for inviting us, Steve, Julie, and everybody who works so hard, the Arts Council. We do have a new CD out, as we said. It is over here by the table. My wife also has her guitar string jewelry, which you'd love to check out. I think you'd enjoy it. All right, we're going to slow it down. This is a thing called Smooth Right Up. This is also on the new CD.
Thank you.
drown in the sea. And I finally found the courage to stand on my two feet. It always comes back to that phrase I always do keep. It was a smooth ride in a hard.
Thank you so much, folks. Okay, we're going to take you to the back catalog. This is our little tune off our second CD, which came out in 1991. This is called Sorrows, My Mistress, Heartaches, My Little Man. Actually, about 23, I was in the road with a guy named Toy Caldwell. He was the guitar player from the Marshall Tucker Band. He founded the band and wrote most of their hits. And, he hired me as his lead singer and showed me this song way back. I'd like to send it right back to Toy Caldwell, who's no longer with us. Mr. Toy Caldwell from the Marshall Tucker Band, one of his greatest, called This Old Cowboy. Thank you.
get back to Londonderry, New Hampshire, tie up a few loose ends.
I'm gonna work tonight, make $100, then I'm gonna hit the road again.
I don't want you to think you're the first one to leave me out here on my own.
Thank you. you let me pick one out. Folks, I wanna tell you there ain't one in the whole damn bunch I give a hoot about.
Come on,
man. I don't want you to think it's you're the first one. Leave me out here on my own. Spent the night alone. Thank you so much, my old boss, Joey Caldwell, from the Marshall Tucker Band, trying to keep that stuff alive. Okay, this is the, this next song is the only cover song on our new release. It's expensive to put cover songs on a record, so we don't do it very often. We love this song. This is called Sleepwalk. This is a song that Toy Caldwell showed me back when I was in his band. I like to pair these two together. See if I remember this old melody.
Thank you. guitar contest.
Okay, speaking of contests, a little trivia here. Now, we would like to give away a few of our CDs, a sign of our appreciation. We usually do a lot of musical questions, but we won't do a musical question first. We'll do a Red Sox question. Now, I guess the thing to do is just yell out the answer, and I'll try and see who gets it first. What was the year of the Dream Team Red Sox? 67. This guy got it right here. Yep, that guy right there. He got it. Yep. Okay, so you want to go right up to my wife here and pick one of the latest four CDs we have out. We do recommend the newest. There was a pitcher on the Dream Team who eventually became a dentist. What was his name? Lon Borg, right here. Team. Oh my God. You must read the Globe. Or the Herald. And Dean, I don't think you have the new record yet, do you? You don't have the new one yet. You've been waiting 7 years. Okay, let's do a musical question. Let's see. There was a guitar player in the band Boston, and he was from New Hampshire. What was his name? The original band. Now, you can't win twice. That's it. That question is disqualified. I meant to tell you, you can't win twice. All right, hold on now. Let's see. Oh, that's too hard. No, that's really hard. It's a hard one. David, you really want to try that? Who is the name of the bass player of the original Jefferson Airplane?
Cassidy, Jack Cassidy.
Right here. Who said Jack Cassidy? Right here. You got it. Jack Cassidy of the Jefferson Airplane for a CD. All right, we'll do a few more in a little bit. Don't forget, my wife has wonderful guitar string jewelry for sale and other crafts, leather crafts. Take it home with you.
I have another little trivial thing about Jack Cassidy. A lot of people do not know this, but he was the bass player on the ever-so-famous Jimi Hendrix Voodoo Child, Slight Return.
That's right.
Jack Cassidy on bass.
That's right.
He had no idea what song they were going to play either. They just went out there and he said, E. That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, our guitar player studied the credits on vinyl records. Very in-depth. Speaking of David, bring him up to the microphone right now. We're gonna have him sing an old Willie Dixon song for you. This is called Mooncat. He's going to get warmed up with this one.
From the moon, born on the cancer side. I know where you've been, cause I can read your mind. What's your sign? And where you going from here? Wherever you're going, I'm already there. Well, I rule the waters, I overlook the land. I like the universe and I know every man. What's your sign? Where you going, yeah, already from there.
just joining us once again. Thanks for coming out to Londonderry Common for a beautiful night of music. This song goes out to anybody out there with nine lives. You know who you are. This is Restless Soul.
Oh,
Thank you for Steven. All right. Here's an instrumental song that features the whole band. This is from our Kalispell CD. It's called House Low Man.
Thank you.
taken by the credit system and full of easy fortune and good fold. We've been caught up in this whirlwind spending and just ain't making quite enough to hold. Now the charges, maybe I can explain. But we still got 30 days. Just come on in the pain. I need a raise. Song that's the most requested song that we do that's ours, and also Apple told us that it's the most has the most sales of any song of ours. You find that out in the Apple statement they send you. This is Kalispell. Take it home with you.
I got 300 miles to run.
Londonderry cops, they try to time me. Oh, make the spot upon the map was a game of chance, but they call God's teaching. And the guy who got me in Yellowstone, I know one day I'll be back. If I could be the rain to count the spell, say little and listen a lot. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. I'll tell you. Thank you so much, Londonderry. Good night. Yeah.